I have leftover consomme, birria baked potato, and a steak, so I'm going to try braising the steak in the consomme to see what happens. I'm just seasoning the steak with some salt and pepper and searing it for about a minute on each side. Then I'm placing it in the consomme bath and gave it a little pat for good luck. I cooked it in the oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. I also put the La Papa Tito in the oven as well to reheat that. After 6 minutes, I pulled them both out and let the steak rest for 8 minutes. The steak turned out to be a good rare to medium rare. I definitely could have worked on my plating skills, but I couldn't wait to try this. I ladled some of the consomme over the top of the steak and baked potato and added pickled red onion. Then I started my journey of creating the ultimate bite. I cut the steak, added baked potato, some of the birria meat, and pickled red onion. This was so good that I couldn't sit down. I ate the rest of this meal while I was standing. Would you try this?